Historias del blues. Victoria Spivey fue una de las mujeres que más influencia generó en el blues, sencillamente porque estuvo el tiempo suficiente para acompañar a toda una legión de jóvenes mujeres y hombres que redescubrieron el blues a mediados de los años 60 en Estados Unidos y que habían recibido esta música gracias a las bandas británicas y a sus contrapartes estadounidenses como Paul Butterfield y Elvin Bishop. Spivey hizo de todo, escribió canciones y las cantó mientras tocaba el piano o el órgano. Esta tarde en Historias del Blues por Javerian Estéreo rendimos un homenaje a Victoria Spivey, cantante fallecida el 3 de octubre de 1976. Iniciamos este especial con el tema Moaning the Blues y lo continuamos con My Handyman, Organ Grinder Blues y Murder in the First Degree.
A good man's heart to find, positively, absolutely sure was blind. I found the best that ever was. Here's some other things he does. He shakes my ashes, greases my griddle, churns my butter, strokes my fiddle. My man is such a handyman. He threads my needle, cleans my my wheat, eats my heater, chops my meat. My man is such a handyman. Don't care if you believe or not, he's good to have around. When my furnace gets too hot, he turned my damper down. Bought everything, he's got a scheme. I like the way he whips my cream. My man is such a handyman. He flaps my flapjack, cleans off my table, feeds the horses in my stable. My man is such a handyman. Sometime he's up before they're done, busy working on my lawn. My man is such a handyman. Never has a thing to say when he's working hard. Wish that you could see the way he had my front yard. My eyes don't seem to melt away. I get a fresh piece every day. My man is such a grinder. Now in this jailhouse, kid is any fool can be. Yes, I'm laying here in this jailhouse, kid is any fool can be. I believe they're gonna hang me from what my lawyer said. Got running around with a woman he know I can't stand. My man got running around with a woman he know I can't stand. There's one notch on my gun and the world's rid of one dry and man. Them pots and kettles I washed and ironed the white folks' clothes. Yes, I scrubbed them pots and kettles I washed and ironed the white folks' clothes. And he got it like I made it. I killed him, Judge, and that's all I know. If you had killed your woman and had to come before me, if you'd have killed a woman who trifled and had to come before me, I'd send her to the gallows and judge let you go free. Kill the man what belongs to me. And that I ain't done nothing but kill the man what belongs to me. And yeah, they got me charged with murder in the first.
That way.
something good. You must knock on wood. Just get a good man to look up under your hood. And when the rooster and the hen go to the barn to play, oh, the hen have chickens. How do they do it that way?
Victoria Spivey nos ofrecía How Do You Do It That Way en este programa especial que se escucha también en Bar de Blues Radio, Pinup Radio, Group Radio y Black Radio Pop en Argentina y modulación en línea en México. Victoria Spivey comenzó su carrera de grabación a los 19 años de edad, surgiendo de los mismos oscuros lugares de Houston y Dallas, de los que salió también la pianista Sippy Wallace. En 1918 abandonó su hogar para trabajar como pianista en el Lincoln Theater de Dallas. A comienzos de los años 20 tocaba en salones de juegos y burdeles en Galveston y Houston con Blind Lemon Jefferson. Dentro de las múltiples influencias de Spivey estaba Ira Cox, de quien tomó su estilo, y también Bobby Bull Bland, Sarah Martin y Bessie Smith, como muchas otras cantantes que tuvieron su auge en las décadas de 1920 y 1930. Spivey no tenía ningún temor por interpretar canciones con letras sexualmente sugestivas, lo cual se convirtió en una bendición 40 años después con la revolución sexual de los años 60. De Victoria Spivey escucharemos ahora Funny Feathers y Toothache Blues. He's not so slow when he gets through.
Mr. Matador.
Oh, I'm having so much trouble with those toothache blues.
I'm a real good doctor to ease those toothache blues.
Oh, it's got me floor walking and wearing out both of my shoes. Oh,
you need a quick filling, Dennis. Now don't be mean and cross.
Oh, doctor.
Hush up, daughter, just a minute. You need a quick filling, Dennis. Now don't be mean and cross.
Last night I was hot with fever. I just rolled and tossed. Oh, doctor.
Just a minute, daughter. Don't get nervous, honey, when I lay you in my chair. Sit still, daughter. Don't get nervous, honey, when I lay you in my chair.
Oh, doctor, doctor. If you use what's in your hand, you'll make me pull my hair. Oh, ouch.
Just a minute.
I feel a funny little something easing into my cavity. Ouch. Oh. I feel a funny little something easing into my cavity.
That's nothing but cocaine and liquor to ease your pains, you see.
Oh, doctor.
Wait just a minute now. I got it now.
Oh.
I pull it. Don't it feel better now?
Oh.
Won't be long.
Maybe 3 hours before I'm through, 'cause I'm a
Escuchábamos One Hour Mama, interpretado por Victoria Spivey, invitada hoy a Historias del Blues, 20 años al aire por 91.9 FM en Bogotá. Este programa lo escuchan también a través de www.javerianestereo.com, en la Radio Universidad de Nariño, 101.1 FM en San Juan de Pasto, y también en Radio Cóndor, 1540 AM en Manizales. Continuemos con nuestro programa. La primera grabación de Victoria Spivey fue en 1926 para Oki y después siguió vinculada a la casa disquera como compositora. En la década de 1930, Spivey grabó para Victor, Vocalion y Decca, para luego trasladarse a Nueva York, donde participó en varios espectáculos musicales. En esa época grabó y pasó algún tiempo de gira con Louis Armstrong. Para los años 50, Spivey se alejó del negocio de la música para cantar en la iglesia. Sin embargo, gracias a su propio sello Spivey Records, encontró de nuevo el camino de su vieja carrera, grabando el disco debut de su casa disquera al lado de Bob Dylan. Continuamos con más música de Victoria Spivey, Downhill Pool y A Big One.
Grind. He's fat. You can't call him thin. Don't go first. Always tell mama when. Maybe three or four. But he's always ready to go. Three or four. Daddy's always ready to go. You know I like my good whiskey. Always give me more. If I want it, always give me more. If I want it, always give me more. Why I'm so satisfied and happy, the man never tells me no. Tall, stands up like a stick. Lay it on me, baby. Yes, he's so tall. Stand up like a stick. Don't you play him cheap. You really know how to hit the lick. He's got a great big one, but I wear the best clothes in town. Supper. He got a great big one, but I wear the best clothes in town. If you don't believe me, come into his store. He'll always show you around. Get out your hat and your tails. I got mine and my satin veils. Now let's ride tonight. Let's ride tonight. We got plenty of time, baby. Let's ride tonight.
Let's go to Budland and dig these cats. Bring your dancing shoes and don't forget the mat. Let's ride tonight.
Ride,
baby, let's ride tonight.
Ride.
We've got plenty of time. Baby, let's ride tonight.
Say, you got the money and I ain't got none. Come on, daddy, and give me some fun. I want to ride tonight.
Ride.
Please, let's ride tonight.
Ride.
We got plenty of time.
Ride.
Joe must ride
baby, let's
tonight.
Ride.
Go to 16th, everything's all right. Get our heads all bad. I'ma ride all night. I'm gonna ride tonight.
Oh, gonna ride tonight.
Come on, Lonnie. Please, let's ride tonight. Gave you a call. Thought I was good with you. You got a cat like there's nothing I can do. But I'm gonna ride tonight. I'm gonna ride tonight. Come on, Daddy, please, let's ride tonight.
You ride all day and you drink all night. And can't you see, woman, that just ain't right? You don't ever stop to eat. Can't you see, you just dying on your feet? But let's ride,
ride, ride,
ride, ride. Baby, let's ride,
ride,
ride. Ain't got nothing but time. Baby, let's ride tonight. I got a big Cadillac and plenty gas. We either ride slow or we ride fast. But come on, baby, make up your mind. Cause we ain't doing nothing but wasting time. Let's ride, ride,
ride.
Baby, let's ride,
ride,
ride. I'm gonna put a saddle on you, woman. We got to ride tonight.
Thank you.
Presentábamos Let's Ride Tonight, interpretado por Victoria Spivey. Recuerden que sus comentarios acerca de este programa los pueden escribir a los correos electrónicos blues@javerianestereo.com o historiasdelblues@gmail.com. También en Twitter, en el perfil @historiasblues. Con el comienzo del movimiento Folk Revival a principios de la década del 60, Spivey fue una cantante muy solicitada en el circuito folk. Contrario a otras artistas de su generación, Victoria Spivey continuó su carrera de grabación hasta los años 70, influenciando con su estilo a músicos como Bob Dylan, Sparky Rucker, Ralph Rush, Carrie Smith, Edith Johnson y Bonnie Raitt. Escuchemos a continuación What Is This Thing They're Talking About, I Am a Red Hot Mama y Grow Old Together.
Talking about please Mr. Daddy tell me what is this thing they're talking about well I just saw a woman put her daughter out Says jelly, oh jelly, just look what you done done. Jelly, oh jelly, just look what you done done. Why you made your grandmother? Her youngest son. Well, I stood up on the mountain, gazed down on the sea, saw a whale and a tadpole. They were doing the chivalry. Went down in the valley, I looked up toward the south, saw an eagle kiss the dirty buzzards. Right square in his mouth. Oh, Jelly. Jelly, look what you done done. Why you called your grandmother to marry her youngest son? What make you so unkind? Jelly, oh jelly, please tell me why you are so unkind. Why you caused your grandfather to lose his mind, made the old lady go blind. All busy digging dirt about a ton. Grave diggers all busy digging dirt about a ton. Why you got all these men walking around on crutches? Jelly, look what you done done. Thank you. rush out. Please, Mr. Farmer, come on and put me out. I'm a real hot mama, and I'm a burning dame. A real hot mama, and I'm a burning dame. If you don't hurry up, Mr. Farmer, this city will go up in flame. I'm a hot mama. Elected fan. Well, I went to Gary and Anna, where they manufactured steel, hunting for a man who had a funny slacker appeal. The hottest man I found was like a jailhouse tea, but he never got hot enough for me. I telephoned the devil. I asked him, could he help me? He said, just come on down here and you will see. Well, I told him to be sure of the man he found, because I would burn his kingdom down. I'm a red hot mama, looking for a nickel plated man. Just a red-hearted mama, I hope you understand. It's so hard to grow. September of 61. Early this morning, September of 61. I was so afraid that thunder sounded like a million guns. So sorry that I grow old by myself. So sorry that I grow old by myself. I should have kept one of my men. No, I had to run around looking for wealth. That will be all right, just so he bring that one leg home to you every night. Now if he got a glass eye, that will be all right too. Just hold tight, baby, as long as he come home to you. Now if he ain't got no teeth and he's wearing a bridge, now don't you worry about that, they're still all his. I'm so sorry that ever I got all by myself. Don't you grow old, baby, always keep somebody else. It's a beautiful world, everybody's losing their mind. What a beautiful world, but everybody's losing their mind. Sometimes I get so worried, I'm losing mine. Man's got everything, still trying to reach the moon. Man's got everything, still trying to reach the moon. Sure better slow down, sure don't know what he's doing. The man upstairs gonna set this whole world on fire. Oh, that man upstairs is gonna set this whole world on fire. We'll all be running, trying to find some place to hide, and wish we could die. But it's a beautiful world, everybody's losing their mind. Beautiful world, everybody's losing their mind. Lord, I wish I could help you, but I'm losing mine.
Victoria Spivey nos ofrecía Beautiful World. Dentro de los discos grabados por Spivey para su propio sello y para otras casas están Songs Without Your Mother, Idle Hours, The Queen and Her Knights y The Victoria Spivey Recorded Legacy of the Blues. A lo largo de la década del 70, Victoria Spivey recibió múltiples homenajes por su contribución al mundo de la música. Spivey murió el 3 de octubre de 1976, producto de una hemorragia interna. Llegamos al final de este especial dedicado a Victoria Spivey en Historias del Blues por Javerian Estéreo. Nos despedimos con I've Got Men All Over This Town. Los acompañó Diego Luis Martínez Ramírez.
Well, I just knew it. I just knew I'd catch you.
Catch me doing what, baby?
Now, you and your woman both better get out of my car.
Oh, let me explain, baby.
Man, ain't nothing you can tell me. And furthermore, I don't want to hear. Just give me the key to my white Cadillac. Brother, I got news for you. I got me a man on the east side, two on the west side, three on the north side, four on the south side, five in the city, six in your neighborhood. I'm not taking your foolishness, no.
east side. Better not be caught around. I'll get me a 5-cent baseball bat and I'll beat you down for down. Now don't mess with me, woman. I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll put the thing on him and I'll beat the stew out of you. So wake up, baby. Daddy know what you're putting down. You ain't fooling me at all, baby, 'cause the talk's all over town.
I got a man on the west side. He's got cold black curly hair. So long, chump, I'm leaving for there. You better wake up, daddy. I know what you've been putting down. Don't you believe me? I got men all over this town.
Another man on the west side, let me tell you about him. If you know any undertakers, baby, you better call him all in. 'Cause I'm gonna stop your heart from ticking. I'm gonna tie him to a limb. And you can bet your bottom dollar that'll be the last of him. Wake up, baby. I know what you're putting down. Yes, you ain't fooling me, baby. 'Cause it talks all over town.
North side, he's got cute small feet. When he holds me in his arms, all I do is dream and sleep. You better wake up, daddy. Know what you're putting down. Don't play me so cheap. I got men all over this town.
Now the man on the north side, you better let him go. 'Cause the way I feel, baby, you can't see him anymore. And don't keep on arguing with me. I'll give you a knock, a drop, and you'll be like a cold glass of water. And you know you ain't so hot. Wake up, baby. Daddy know just what you're putting down. 'Cause I've got the same news for you, baby, and it's from all over town.
Now the one on the south side pinches me on my cheek. That's one date I keep every week. Wake up, Lonnie. You sure been sleeping sound. And I'm so glad the biggest fool in town.
Now your man on the south side, I'm gonna put him out of circulation. And I don't mean maybe, without any hesitation. So don't say no more to me. You make me blow my top. You'll have to call all the police force and 90,000 million cops. 'Cause I got you, baby. I know just what you're putting down. Yes, I can tell you, baby, 'cause I've got friends all over town.
Historias del Blues.